Hey guys, my name's Dora. Welcome back to my channel. Valentine's Day is coming up, so I really wanted to do something pink and white with lots of little hearts. So in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make bubble bath scoops. I was going for bath truffles, but I'm not a fan of any bath product that leaves my skin oily, so I adjusted the recipe and it's definitely more along the lines of a bubble bath recipe rather than bath truffles. For fragrance, I used Amber Romance and Be Enchanted. Always make sure that your fragrance is skin safe. I used kokum butter and expelled coconut and palm oil. Most recipes call for cocoa and or shea butter, but I find their scent to be overpowering. Plus, kokum butter has a higher melting point, which means the bubble scoop will be firmer. Don't worry about precise temperature here. As long as it's in liquid form long enough to mix it in the dry ingredients, it'll be fine. I used a whisk here, but it's much easier to use your hands. Just start by pouring in 1/3 of the liquid, mix it in, and then continue pouring and mixing the rest of the ingredients. The mix has to be at least 85 to 100 degrees Fahrenheit to form a scoop. If it cools, simply microwave it for 10 seconds at a time. Scooping the mix is very easy. Just make sure to pack the scoop full and then release it on the table. I released the scoops in my hand because for some reason the scoops fell apart when released on the table. Every single time. Try making different sized scoops. The mini scoops actually turned out to be my favorite. I decorated the tops of the scoops with candy hearts. Then I sprinkled some eco-friendly pearl glitter. Night before, I made some other colors too. If you can believe it, the brown ones are supposed to be red. I honestly don't know what happened. Oddly though, I think they're pretty and they match the other colors. I just don't think I'd want this color in the tub. First, I tried a mini scoop in a small bucket. It worked great. It filled the entire bucket up with lots of bubbles. Next, I wanted to see if the medium scoop would fill the entire tub with bubbles, and it did not disappoint. The bubble scoops smelled absolutely divine. I used Be Enchanted, which is very fun and sweet and a little flirty, and Amber Romance, which is sweet, warm, and has more depth. These two scents are amazing together, and I feel like they matched the scoop perfectly. Thank you guys for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. And if you found it helpful or inspirational, you should subscribe. Don't miss out on weekly creative bath videos, ideas, and inspiration.